just thinking about the idea that it's been 4 years, when my intention at the very beginning was to just become a fellow. That's all I wanted to do, was be a fellow. And here we are 4 years later, being the New Leaders Council chapter of the year, having all of these great accolades, and not to mention just the fellows, like meeting some of the most remarkable and dedicated and ambitious and purpose-filled young people I'd ever had a chance to meet. It's really meant a lot to me, because I feel like I've grown a family here in Atlanta. And I think that's one important thing about the retreat. It's not just about coming and learning just some general basic skills, but you know, taking away an experience. And we want the Atlanta experience to be one of the best that New Leaders Council will ever have. We have an excellent workshop, series of workshops and panel sessions already lined up. We've been working hard to ensure that we have some of the most, well-known speakers here in the South, as well as here in Atlanta, civil rights leaders, people who have done great things in their communities. I believe that people will grow as professional networks. They will have the opportunity to make lifelong friends. And I've seen that happen time and time again, having attended the retreats for the last 2 years in Chicago and New Orleans. The people who I've met in those places have become friends across the country, and we keep in touch and we check in on each other. So just remember that it's more than about just one weekend. It's about, you know, establishing a network around the country. And that's pretty special to me.